Madam President, Hamas, Islamic Jihad and other terrorist groups bring death to Israeli and Palestinian civilians alike. They do so by deliberately attacking Israeli civilians from among Palestinian civilians. Israel has taken extraordinary steps to minimize civilian casualties. But Hamas, which just targeted Israelis with 4,000 rockets, seeks to maximize such casualties. Not a few of those rockets landed on Palestinians themselves. Meanwhile, millions of Israelis suffer massive disruption and trauma, and too often damage, grievous injuries, or death. Israel completely withdrew from Gaza over 15 years ago. But Hamas, which controls Gaza, is openly committed to Israel's destruction within any borders. It seeks to eliminate Israelis, not to lift up Palestinians. Israel has not only the right, but the duty to protect its diverse citizens from terrorism. Yet, this council, while ignoring countless atrocities worldwide, singularly critics the most humane country in the Middle East. Thank you so much, Madam President.